I nominated Nanon McHugh Williams in the international category. Nanon stayed on death row for 10 years for a crime he didn't commit. He now serves a life sentence in solitary confinement. Despite these incredibly harsh circumstances, Nanon managed to develop himself from a 17 years old child into a wise, very sensitive and peaceable adult. For me, Nanon performs a sort of miracle. He studies intensively, writes books, and serves as an example and inspiration for everybody. In his books, he also gives a voice to his peers, men who are given up by everybody. Despite his incredibly harsh circumstances and the huge injustice done to him, Nanon manages to stay strong, active, and comprehensive.
What really made a deep impression on me is that although he's innocent of the crime that he's served 22 years in prison, 14 of which were on death row, that's not what he writes about. What he writes about in his books is how all people deserve the opportunity to have a humane living experience, and he exposes the injustice that happens in Texas prisons, which is quite extraordinary. And he does so with deep compassion, with incredible forgiveness. And it saddens me that he isn't here to meet all of you and to have this experience, but I'm deeply honored to be here in his day. So thank you so much.